Hello and welcome to my channel. In this video, we will learn how we can install the MySQL Workbench using Homebrew. In the last video, we had seen the steps to install the MySQL Workbench without using the Homebrew. If you want to install the Workbench without Homebrew, then you can refer that video. You will find the link in the description below. The MySQL Workbench is just a GUI application through which we can connect to any MySQL server. And to install the MySQL server, I had created another video on the channel, so you can refer that. So before moving to install the Workbench, first we'll see whether it is currently installed or not. So for that, I'll run this command brew list pipe and then grep and MySQL Workbench. So I'll type this. If you get any result in the output of this command, then it means the MySQL Workbench is installed. Otherwise, for me, because I did not get any output to this command, so it means it is not installed. Now I'll first see whether it is supported by brew or not. So I'll do brew search then MySQL Workbench. So you would see the MySQL Workbench I would get in the cast section. And what is the difference between formula and cast? So I had created another video in the Homebrew course, so you can refer that to learn the difference between these two and why it is in the cast section, not the formula section. So I had explained this in the formula versus cast video. For now, so it is present in the cast section, so it means the MySQL Workbench is supported by Homebrew. So we can go ahead, it means we can go ahead and install the Workbench using Homebrew. So to install this, I will just type this command brew install and this particular name of cask. So I'll paste it over here and I'll hit enter now. So it will start the installation for MySQL Workbench. So for me, some of the files I guess are already downloaded. So the installation is completed. And it has moved the MySQL Workbench.app to the applications folder. So let's see in the applications folder inside the finder. So I'll open up the finder and here you would see this MySQL Workbench here. I can just double click on this and open this Workbench now. After double click on this, you might get this type of error. So I'll just click on open here. And in most of the cases, it will open up, but still, if you face any issue, let me know in the comments. And congratulations, the MySQL Workbench is installed successfully using this plus icon. You can add any new connection. I'll create another video for that where we will learn how we can connect the MySQL Workbench to an existing MySQL server. But for now, that's all for this video. If you find the video helpful, then like the video and subscribe the channel. See you in the another video.